Michael Seamus here, aka the Celtic Warrior, here in my hometown of Tampa, Florida. About to do a workout with Chris Cavallini, who owns Nutrition Solutions. It's one of the reasons why I'm in the best shape of my life. The workout we're going to have today is basically it's a brave change workout. I have different PTs I train with. Chris I enjoy because it's total chaos when we get in here. We don't know what's going to happen, I don't know what to expect, but I do know we're going to get a great sweat, a great workout, and that will probably leave me hanging on the floor afterwards, so let's go do a bit.
Chris, how are you, fella?
You ready to kill it today?
I'm ready to kill it. What are we going to expect?
I got something for you, bro.
Yeah,
we're going to get it in.
All right.
Let's not waste any time, though.
Today we're not just building our body, but we're building this. The mind's the most important thing.
Yeah,
awesome. Let's do it.
Nutrition Solutions headquarters. People are still working away in the back, but I'm here with Chris Cavallini and we're about to do his brain change workout. So what can we expect, Chris?
Today is going to be high intensity, a lot of plyometric explosive movements. Every set we're going to do is going to be 30 seconds. We're going to get the heart rate up and we're going to make it happen. We're going to have some fun today.
He's going to have fun today. I'm done.
All right, let's go.
So as Chris said, we're doing 30 second intervals in each exercise.
This is the first one. Chris, what are we doing right now?
Yeah, so we're going to do a combination of elbow strikes and sit-ups. We're going to do 30 seconds, explosive. We're going to make sure we hit it with the tip of our elbow. So we're cutting our opponent and abs tight. Keep it going, keep it fluid. It looks like this.
Every time I say down, you can do a burst. Okay. Which means you're gonna go down and go up. As soon as you go up, you start again. Right? Box jumps, we got a weighted medicine ball here. Basically, he's gonna jump up there on the plyo box. He's got his hands up, I'm gonna throw him the ball. So we're testing not only his endurance and stamina, but his hand-eye coordination when he's tired.
Ready?
On you.
Yes, sir.
All right, so this next exercise is going to be very impressive to see a 260 pounds beast do this movement. This is a very, very difficult movement. It requires not only strength, but explosive agility, and my man's got it, so I'm about to show you how it's done. Yep. Whoa. next one.
Problem solved.
Next one we're gonna do is we're gonna hit this oversized tire with this oversized hammer, not to be confused with the hammer that Seamus used when he invaded Norway back in the day. So we're gonna do 30 seconds right side, 30 seconds left side. Yeah, keep the workout going. At this point, if you're following along, your heart should be beating out of your chest. Get it. Next thing, this is gonna be fun. We're about to go balling. You ready?
Let's do it, man. First of all, I hate basketball. Two, I hate burpees. So combined, this make the worst workout ever.
It's love, right? Two hates equal love.
Yeah, no, it's great, man, because this is what we're talking about with Brave Change. You go in the gym, you're doing the same boring routine, the same boring exercises, the gym's overcrowded, there's people not knowing what they're doing. You get out here with a basketball attire, you know what I mean? You can make your own workouts. You can make them fun, you can make them interesting, and you get your heart rate going, and you can, you know, achieve something, like a great fun workout.
That's what I mean. Get tired of the same workout and say, oh, I hit a plateau and I can't get motivated to go to the gym. Well, that happens because you're doing the same workout you've been doing since 87. So you gotta change it up.
Exactly, when the workout becomes like going to work. This is the whole thing about Brave Change. Getting out of that slump, and basically enjoying your workouts, making them fun, you know, having,
keyword change.
Change. Brave change. Okay. Ready, got the there. Basketball game's getting better. The Celtics might pick me up.
Ready?
Yeah, ready, fellas. Best night report ever. So the whole philosophy of Brave Change workouts is to get out of your comfort zone. That's why, that's where it all started, basically, when I met Chris Cavallini about a year ago. I don't want to do this next exercise because it sucks. I just don't want to do it. I hate this sort of stuff and I hate doing it. I'm not gonna lie. But you gotta challenge yourself. Again, you gotta take yourself out of your comfort zone. And that's exactly what this guy is gonna make me do today.
If it makes you feel uncomfortable, that means you need to be doing more of it.
Yeah.
Go with that.
Yeah.
Hey, if this is your first time doing this, if you try it, you might want to wear a helmet or something. Be careful. We're doing a more advanced box jump. We're gonna start here, we're gonna get to our base, we're gonna pop right up. And I'm not gonna lie, this is very, very difficult. So if you're a beginner, work your way up to this, but ultimately it's gonna look like this.
There you have it. the Chris Cavallini, aka the Professor of Pain workout in the bag. Burn fat,
if you want to burn fat and build muscle,
yeah.
There is no better way to do that than high intensity interval training. You did great, by the way.
Thanks, pal. I appreciate that. I know, Chuck's. But honestly, the truth is, if your goal is to build muscle and burn fat, high intensity training, there is nothing better.
Most people, they'll say that, you know, this type of training burns muscle and all that. That's a bunch of BS, right? They say that because they don't want to put in this kind of work. I mean, it's very, very difficult, but it's also very rewarding. At the end of the day, think of it like this. Would you rather have your physique built like that of a marathon runner or that of a sprinter? That should put into perspective as far as distinguishing that how good this stuff is compared to, you know, walking on a treadmill at a mundane pace for, you know, 45 minutes.
And I can see what you all think. You know, you look at it, it's kind of can be quite intimidating.
We didn't start like,
you know,
that.
We didn't start that at all. Yeah. We evolved into this, but it's intimidation is all in your head. You just got to overcome it.
So whatever exactly. Your comfort zone is for you. Get out of it, right? And then ultimately you move up to the next thing. Pretty soon you'll be out here training with us.
And that's it, brave change. You'll join the gang, you'll join the movement. That's what it's all about. Stepping out of your comfort zone, enjoying your workouts, changing it up, challenging yourself, and going home at the end of the day knowing that you've accomplished one more thing. Thanks, Chris.
Hey, thank you.
Until next time.
Thank you for supporting this guy, and we got more stuff coming.
Oh, Jesus.
What's that? Yeah.